بسم الله الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته سبحان الله الحمد لله الله عز وجل الكريم the most generous the generous one Allah عز وجل is gonna give us another opportunity again in a few days inshallah we will enter the month of Dhul-Hijjah this month The first 10 days of this month, the Prophet Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam has told us its virtues. There are so many hadiths about this month, about these first 10 days. The virtue. So these 10 days, I always say, they are the forgotten days. Because most Muslims, these days comes and they don't take advantage of it. These days comes and it passes and we have no idea that, oh my God. So all we know about these 10 days is Eid, Eid al-Adha. The day of sacrifice. That's it. That's the only day many Muslims know. And the day of Arafah. Other than that, many Muslims don't even know that the first 10 days of the Hijjah, the whole 10 days are blessed. They are virtuous. The hadith about it, the Prophet Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam says, SubhanAllah, listen to this. He says, مَا مِنْ أَيَّامِ الْعَمَلُ صَالِحُ فِيهَا أَحَبُّ إِلَى اللَّهِ Allahu Akbar. Allahu Akbar. Listen to this. ما من أيام العمل الصالح فيها أحب إلى الله من هذه أيام من هذه الأيام الله أكبر. He said, there are no days in which good deeds are more beloved to Allah Azza wa Jal. There are no days in which good deeds are more beloved to Allah than doing them in these 10 days, in these first 10 days. Allahu Akbar. Subhanallah, basically meaning your sadaqah, the charity you will give in these 10 days, the good deeds you do in these 10 days, they are more beloved to Allah than in any other day. Allahu Akbar. So the companions, when they heard this, for them it was shocking. They remember jihad. So for them, they remember the days of jihad. They said, Qalu ya Rasulallah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, O messenger of Allah, O Allah's messenger, وَلَا الْجِهَادُ فِي سَبِيلِ اللَّهِ Are you saying even these 10 days, are these first 10 days of Dhul-Hijjah, are these 10 days better than the days of jihad? Than the days when we leave our home, this our security, when we leave our family, when we put our lives on the line, when we go out to fight for the sake of Allah, to struggle for the sake of Allah, when we go out. Are you saying that these first 10 days of Dhul-Hijjah, are you saying that they are better than the days of jihad? SubhanAllah. The Prophet Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, you know what he said? He says, وَلَا الْجِهَادُ فِي سَبِيلِ اللَّهِ Yes. Even jihad fi sabilillah. Illa is except. So there's an exception. The Prophet said, yes, the days of Dhul-Hijjah are better than those days of jihad when you go out in jihad. These 10 days, when you do good deeds in them, it is more beloved to Allah. Except illa rajul, except for a man, kharaja bi nafsihi wa malihi, falam yaruji' min dhalika bi shay. Allahu Akbar. Except a man that goes out in jihad, meaning he goes out with himself, he takes himself out, he takes his wealth, he goes out, but he does not come back with anything. So he does not come back with his life, he does not come back with his wealth, meaning he gets martyred for the sake of Allah. He becomes a shaheed. That's the only exception. Allahu Akbar. To show you how virtuous these 10 days are. These 10 days are not a joke. The Prophet ﷺ even told us, فَأَكْثِرُوا فِيهِنَّ So he said, increase in them, min al-tahleel wa takbir wa tahmeed. In these days, he said, increase in praising Allah, increase in doing dhikr. Remember Allah in them a lot. Do tahleel, do la ilaha illallah, meaning proclaim the oneness of Allah. Go out and say so many times, la ilaha illallah, la ilaha illallah. Praise Allah, do takbir, glorify Allah, say Allahu Akbar, do tahmeed, praise Allah Azza wa Jal, Alhamdulillah. Say this dhikr Allah in these 10 days. Let your tongue be moist with the remembrance of Allah Azza wa Jal. Do not waste these 10 days by doing nonsense, watching movie or whatever is out. Or these 10 days, fast in them. It's sunnah to fast in these 9, of course, the 10th day is Eid. So you can't fast on Eid. But the first 9 days, at least fast for those days, inshallah, and do good deeds. Give sadaqah. Busy yourself with doing good deeds. Because, subhanallah, this is another opportunity for us to increase, for us to increase our skills of good deeds. Subhanallah, may Allah Azza wa Jal make it easy for you and I. Allah, may Allah Azza wa Jal give us the motivation. May Allah Azza wa Jal give us the strength to do good, to not waste time, to take advantage. There are some days Allah, there are some days in the year Allah chooses these days. Because it's Allah Azza wa Jal. He chooses them, He blessed them, He put so many virtue in these days. So again, the first 10 days of Dhul Hijjah is another time. Just like how we get so motivated in Ramadan, the last 10 nights, right? We get motivated, we get up, it's the same thing. Have the same energy for these first 10 days. Don't let them go by. Don't let them pass you by. Take advantage. Don't waste your time. Inshallah, may Allah make it easy for us. May Allah Azza wa Jal bless us. May Allah Azza wa Jal accept our good deeds. Ameen. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Subhanaka Allahumma bihamdik. Ashhadu an la ilaha illa anta. Astaghfiruka wa atubu ilayk.